Miso, I've been wondering, how can mosquitoes float on the water without sinking and lay their eggs there?
It's because of surface tension, which is created by water molecules sticking together. This makes a kind of skin on the surface of the water.
Dishwashing liquid, paper, earbud, water.
When you put a chemical like a dishwashing liquid into the water, you cause the water molecule bonds to break. The water molecule does not like to be separated, so they run away from the chemical and take the paper with it.